Dude! Oh, dude, you gotta hit that shit! Okay. Oh, yeah.
Here we go.
What? Are you kidding?
Wait. You way too big for that whittle ass hit, dog. Come on. Pass it, man.
I know. Look, I just, the thing about me is I like to get high incrementally because I had a bad experience once. So I like to take little hits and see where that leaves me. That way I know how much more I can smoke before I get scared and stuff.
What? You need to stop being a little bitch and hit that shit. Hit that shit. Hit that shit. Hit that shit!
I'm going.
Hit that shit!
All right, all right, all right. Hit that guys.
John Prince, no control this rasta. I tell herb good for the soul. Bad for Babylon. Babylon shall fall.
Trevor, put your shoes on. We have to get to midnight mass.
Church, I'm high in church. Oh Lord, forgive me. This is the worst. I'm high in church. I'm high in church. Oh God, please help me. This is the worst.
Went home for Christmas and Brian came over. I was nervous because he brought a bag of shrooms and pot. And I'm new to this, I'm just learning. Got a little too high on accident. Yeah, that's right, not on purpose. Then mom busted in my room and said we had to go to midnight service. Now we're in the minivan and my friends don't understand. I'm freaking out here, man, trying to remember who I am. My mom is talking to me and that's just making it worse. We walk into the lobby. Oh shit, I'm high in church.
I'm high in church. I'm high in church. Oh God, please help me. This is the worst. I'm high in church. I'm high in church. I'm high as hell. This is the worst.
Go grab a pew. I'm freaking out, don't know what to do. There's an old war vet snoring next to me, and I think he's been here since World War II. I'm peeking here, I'm wigging out. They know I'm stoned, there is no doubt. Brian is reading the Bible and laughing. I plead for him to cut it out, but he's giggling loud. He starts to cry, he's turning red, I don't know why. He's like a goddamn neon billboard saying, hey y'all, we're super high. I ask him what his problem is and what's making him laugh. He points to a verse that says the Lord opened up the mouth of an ass. Oh my God, that's super gross. Why the hell is that in there? My mom shushes both of us and people turn around and stare. I take the book from Brian, the choir begins to sing. It dawns on me that I've never actually read this thing. I open up the pages and then start flipping through. I find it calms me down and gives my mind something to do. It says some beautiful things about forgiveness and love. Till I get to the end when God comes back, wilds out and straight up fucks Earth up. Holy shit, did you know this? Read this last part, what the fuck? Spoiler alert, God comes back with dragons and murders everyone. What happened to the lovey-dovey stuff from the other verse? Oh shit, man, I can't handle this right now. I'm high in church.
I'm high in church. I'm high in church. Oh God, please help me. This is the worst. I'm high in church. I'm high in church. I'm high as hell. This is the worst.
Need to get where no one can see, so excuse myself to take a pee. But in the bathroom, my old youth pastor comes up and stands next to me. Oh great, he's probably gonna start yapping about how my soul is eternal. But instead, he just asks why my pants are down at the urinal. Oops, sorry about that. Nice to see you, gotta go. Oh my God, I'm high as balls and there's no way he doesn't know. Shit, this is getting out of hand. I'm getting higher, need to make a plan. Maybe tell mom I'm sick and try to get the keys to sleep this off in the van. I scoot back to my seat and notice everyone has stopped singing. The pastor asks if there is anyone here who is visiting. Mom gets excited, raises her hand. I tell her no, but she makes me stand. Pastor asks if I'm just here for Christmas, and I say I am. The congregation turns around, the pastor asks me how I've been, and that's about when the goddamn shrooms decided it was time to get the fuck on in.
Trevor, you've really done it now.
Holy shit, what's going on? What is that voice? I'm freaking out.
This is Satan, and you've summoned me to seal your doom.
Whoa, hold up, wait a minute. I don't even think I believe in you.
I exist within subconsciousness down in your mind. But you did drugs and went to church, so now your soul is mine. For all eternity, you will never escape my clutch.
Okay, first of all, I think that seems like a little much. A joint and a couple caps and stems, is that all that a soul is worth? And God made everything I've done tonight, all of it's from the earth. The mushrooms and the pot, yo, he made it all. The nitrous and the Adderall. Muscle relaxers, maybe a little coke. But if that damns me for eternity, then if you ask me, the system's broke. Then Satan disappeared and shrieked a shrieking sound. I sent him back to hell because I fucking stood my ground. The church stares at me, their eyes are open wide.
And the pastor asks if I'd stop shouting and please go outside. Sure. Sorry. It's just that
I'm high in church. I'm high in church. Whatever, man. I guess.
church. That's what I am. Sorry, Mom, I guess I'll be outside in the van.
Whatever, man. I'm gonna be out listening to the radio. Wake me up when you guys are done.
I'm high in church, I'm high in church. Oh God, please help me, this is the worst. I'm high in church, I'm high in church.